That familiar sound of thunder is rumbling again in Daytona Beach. Biketoberfest kicked off this morning at the world's most famous beach. City leaders say they expect tens of thousands of people and motorcycles over the next 4 days.
WESH 2's Claire Metz, of course, is live from the event's heart on Main Street in Daytona Beach. And Claire, it looks busy. How are the crowds looking so far?
Gotta tell you, Martha, it looks like a pretty healthy start. And remember, this event spreads out to other cities, even to surrounding counties. So you're really just getting a peek at all of this. And it's also just beginning. This runs through Sunday. And this is the first time in my memory that I can imagine Biketoberfest mixing with presidential politics.
It's just been here forever. It's just legendary.
Watching and looking, yeah. Amazing sights.
The chrome and leather crowd is here to see and be seen. It's a special kind of spectacle created 20 years ago to drum up business during the slow season. The men and women in black spend lots of green.
We do. We drop a lot of money each year, and we're just so glad it's here every year.
And this year will be unusually memorable. Just across the street from Biketoberfest events, workers are setting up at the oceanfront bandshell for the Republican Party's big ticket. Governor Mitt Romney and running mate Paul Ryan are holding a rally tomorrow night. As if managing the crowd wasn't challenging enough.
And it's a matter of getting enough boots on the ground to have a calming effect on the situation and working closely with our federal partners. We are very, very confident in the plan that's in place.
That could include some intermittent street closures. And who knows, the candidates may try to cruise Main Street. Bikers aren't surprised they're being courted.
They're reaching out to anybody. They want to win this election. So anybody that can vote is who they're reaching for. And there's a lot of voters straddling these old two-wheel things, and they know that.
City officials know they'll be handling the visitors, protecting the candidates under a national spotlight. Police will have little tolerance for troublemakers.
If you're going to show up and you're going to show your ass, you can expect to find it sitting in the county jail.
And back live on Main Street, some of the more exciting sights you get to see when you're cruising up and down for Biketoberfest. Again, this event goes through Sunday, and we want to warn you to be very careful if you're a motorist or a biker out there. Sometimes it's hard to see each other. We've already heard of a number of accidents today. Luckily, all of them minor. Reporting live from Main Street, Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News. Back to you.